Racing. Candice El Prado's hustled away from the inside as expected, storming native with some speed. White Satin is showing early pace as well. Bias for the first time, Candice El Prado and Longshot Stormin' Native. Those are the top two, a length clear of a group of three. White Satin, especially special, and it's Roxy is going to be hung three wide going around that first tight turf turn. Down along the inside, saving ground is Pure Golden Honey. On the outside is the heavy favorite, Sligo Deed. Sligo Deed is now six and three and a half from the front, with Pure Golden Honey in seventh, a length of Philosopher, who's eighth, but only five from the front, and then it's a gap of five to the trailer. The trailer's Leala Eddie. The quarter went in 23-2. Down the backside they go. Stormin' Native, a half length over Candice El Prado. A length to It's Roxy on the far outside there in third, especially specials in between fillies in fourth. And at the rail, it's White Satin in fifth, just two from the front. A length and a quarter then. Philosophers on the outside in sixth. Down inside is Sligo Deed. Sligo Deed is going to need some running room. Sligo's Deed along the inside and nowhere to go right now. And then it's a length to Pure Golden Honey and well back to Leala Annie, the half and 49-1. Candice El Prado comes towards the quarter pole, leading here by a length from White Satin. And then it's Roxy and Sligo's Deed still in behind horses. Philosopher's coming with a run on the far outside. Top of the stretch, Candice El Prado, White Satin, Philosopher in the middle of the course. Sligo's Deed shifting out. Here comes Sligo's Deed. They're coming after White Satin. It's White Satin from Sligo's Deed. Then Candice El Prado, White Satin, Sligo's Deed. Sligo's Deed coming after White Satin. Sligo's Deed to the front. Sligo's Deed pulls away. Sligo's Deed wins it three quarters of a length in a well-timed Richard Aramia ride. White Satin was second, then it was Candice El Prado and Philosopher.